lasers.
What just happened?
Let me out! Let me!
Oh, that really hurt my head. Opaline, I really appreciate the gesture, but please don't do that again.
What just happened?
Punchline. There, I kill the tension. That's what I do. Bazinga.
Wait!
Wait, what?
A shocking gas. I mean, it makes perfect sense.
What? Hey, where's everybody?
Scott. What the fuck? What? Sweet Jesus, what is that?
My Belgian waffle!
Oh my god, are you okay?
Excuse me for a moment.
Who's the what?
Yeah, I second that.
Really? You have no idea who that is? That's Huggy Wuggy.
Okay, was the second time necessary?
He's like a giant toy thing. Person, literally no one knows.
Oh, now I'm embarrassed.
Alright, who invited him?
Well, he hasn't done anything yet, so let's just get our tasks up.
Yeah, okay.
Skip!
Mom, give us each a list of, well, tasks. You know how this goes!
There's also three imposters and a couple of roles. Is Huggy an imposter? I don't know!
That is so weird. I mean, it makes perfect sense.
Micah, what are you doing here?
Was thrown out before Shiloh discovered Huggy. Was trying to get some salsa. Then bam! Huggy Wuggy.
Did Superman just say he's gonna rid the world of nuclear weapons by himself? Whether the governments are unwilling to or not?
Mm-hmm.
And everyone's okay with this?
They are, critic. Which means that it's time to play international politics!
Imposter, what's the plan?
We don't need one. Huggy's throwing all the crewmates out for us. We got this.
Hey, Huggy, don't worry. We're imposters, too.
be too hard on yourself. You're not that horrible. Well, I wasn't till you said that.
Wait, if they were faking it, look at my ray hit.
I just finished stacking those. Don't you dare.
Safe.
I don't know what's more horrifying. What I just saw, or that I just found out that most of those beautifying treatments are real.
Guys, Huggy's ruining tasks now too.
Scott, what the fuck? What?
What? He destroyed your task? Did he throw you out?
Well, yeah, he just stared at me and then went for my task.
That's because I was hiding in the dumpster spying on Huggy. Never mind, that's really gross. I'm the imposter.
I knew it!
Judah, you didn't say right as us this time.
Oh, but I did!
In my heart.
Guys, let's just vote on Huggy.
And then we'll deal with Brittany after. Yeah! Guys, I think crewmates and imposters need to work together.
This is weird.
What if we just let Huggy have the whole place to himself? Who needs it anyway?
Judah.
Okay, yeah.
Alright, I'm an imposter too.
A shocking gas. I mean, it makes perfect sense.
You too? Who can you trust?
I'm sorry, but if we don't throw out Huggy Wuggy, then none of this will matter.
She's right. We can't vote him out, but we might be able to throw him out personally.
That's a good idea, Imposter.
You can use my name.
Whatever you say, Imposter.
You can't do it alone. I'll go too.
And I'm the sheriff. I'll join.
Oh, this is so wrong.
All right, three people versus Huggy. Who's winning?
Huggy.
It's definitely Huggy.
Here's the plan.
I'm the crewmate. I'll say what we do. Since I have the moral high ground.
Go on three. One, two.
Pop grenade!
This is for you. It says, sucks to be you. I deserve that. Okay, I like this idea, but why do I have to be kissy-missy?
I don't know what's more horrifying, what I just saw, or that I just found out that most of those beautifying treatments are real.
What does he want? Anybody, does anyone know anything out of the ordinary?
My Bible showed that there's an extra person here.
They show up in the meetings. Like a stoway.
A shocking gas. I mean, it makes perfect sense.
Oh, Elijah! When Huggy was running your tasks, did it look like he was looking for something?
Yeah, he did! We have to find
I'm sorry. You guys got going so fast, I kind of got lost.
I think we made him angry.
How do we have your phone now?
I don't know, but whoever it is, it's someone that he really wants to find.
What about the atom jumper?
Oh, brilliant.
Hey, Huggy!
Honestly, after all that, I'm good to just chill for today.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!